How to backup data in Telegram. So if you want to backup data in Telegram, then what you need to do is first open up your Telegram application. Open up your Telegram, and under your Telegram, what you need to do is simply go for the upper left, which has that three bar icon, and go for settings. And under your settings, here you may have data and storage option. Tap on data and storage, and under data and storage, here you will have when using mobile data and when using Wi-Fi or when you have connected to Wi-Fi. So if you have turned that off, then you need to turn that on by simply tapping on that. And once you turn that on, now your media will be downloaded. So, and once you've downloaded, Telegram is going to backup everything by simply downloading them. Now, let's say you want to migrate all of your data over to another device. Well, it's very easy. All you need to do is simply log into your Telegram account on another device. And then from there, you guys can basically download all of your data from your chat, and it's going to be there. So you just need to go and tap on backup when you log into another device. You will get that option. So that's it. That's how you can backup your data in Telegram. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.